Yo, what is up, YouTube? It is your boy MetaXYZ. Did I say that right? I swear I said Meta. I said Meta Knight, but like it never sounded like Meta Knight. It sounded like I kind of like it rolled off my tongue. So like I'm gonna say Meta Knight XYZ, cause like that's me. Anyways, I'm here swagging out. As you can see, this is with my mouse right here. As you can see, a cursor. And now I want to show you guys something you've never seen before, that I've never done before either. This today, Kirby gave me the challenge of using a controller, and like I had a PS3 controller laying around from when I'm playing Naruto, so it's like, okay, time to put it on the mouse. Boom, controller time. Look at that, straight up controller. If you don't believe me, mouse controller. When you use the controller, the mouse cursor goes away. When you use the mouse, it comes back. So escape. Just to prove that I have the controller, I can like remove sprite action 2, which might be 3. I can put it back. It might be 3 because I have a controller on me. Strafe is none. Okay, that's my defend. So yeah, I can also click defend again. I can also click action again. Yeah, well, it's already set to that. Anyways. So with that being said, oh yeah, further proof. There we go. It's actually kind of harder. Actually, it is a lot of hard. It's a lot harder. How do you select? Oh, action. Yeah. All right. So with that being said,
I equipped it fire resistance.
Yeah. Eh? Well, I think I already chose the gear I want to bring. I changed swift steps, didn't I? I think I did. Oh yeah, I can't use my...
Something about switching it.
Let me see my mouse real quick, just to like, check this out. No, I still have swift steps on, so I'm gonna move swift steps and pop on hot-blooded. Either hot-blooded or another penta. Which one do you think? I think I should go for hot-blooded to get some more fire res.
Yeah.
Fire res will probably pay off better in the long run, I mean. I have no gun that's utility right now, though. But I'm a swordsman. So I'm talking shit. I don't need a gun. Holy fuck, this is hard, though. Fuck me. Okay, I need my voltage up front. And that's my toggle AT, isn't it? Okay, let's go, guys.
You're about to see me do my fucking cloak and then just run.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck. I'm already dying, bro.
Bruh.
You can already see my health, bro.
I'm surprisingly still at full health.
Fuck me. Holy fuck, this is difficult. I gotta like... Fuck. Wait, how do I attack again? It's this. Okay. Oh, I have to use both. That's why I changed the Oh, fuck me.
My...
Because you have a fucking game and aim it. It's fucking hard. Oh, not the speed up, bro. I'm gonna die. I'm a fucking...
Oh, my lord.
Rip. Oh, I hit something. Rip.
Oh, God.
I got you.
Dude, I actually hit it.
I did.
Oh, Lord.
That fire is doing no damage to you, though.
Yeah, because I'm wearing Cirrus and I have hot-blooded on. I'm still wearing a Chaos Cloak, though.
Yeah, I'm wearing Black Cat, so we still have negative fire, man. Fuck me, bro. Let's restart this shit. I'm not using a spark. Restarting, bro. Fail one. I'm adding it in the video, bro. Mini failed, guys. I can't use a controller for my life. I'll just invite you to the next depth. So save the loading screen. Holy fucking shit, that's hard. That was much harder than I expected, bro.
Yeah, bro.
I did Dreams and Nightmares, but the thing is I used a different control scheme when I did it. Like, I was using the original.
Yeah, it's just the layout of this mission has a lot more space and room for error.
Mm.
I mean, that does also play a large role. So, I mean, I can go controller through Romulus Twins just fine.
Can I at least switch your weapons quick? I can do it on my keyboard and numpad, but not on my controller. My controller, I'm forced to press like start and select.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Fuck.
I mean, hey, we'll get used to this control. I mean, it's a nice change.
It's an interesting change. I just gotta get used to like syncing up my hands together now, like this. You see what I'm doing here?
Yeah, fam. I know.
Like this. Cause I mean, I can spin around like this, but it's like that takes a bit more time to get that level. You know what I mean? To like actually use it in clockworks. But I can keep this in like aim. Oh, it defaults to like a different
hit my aim. Target.
Holy fuck. Okay, man, you got this.
Fucking Kirby, you're dope as shit. You got this, fam.
Can't hit shit.
Oh, yes! I hit them!
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Oh. Jesus, shit, I am gold.
I have toggle AT as like my push down on my analog stick too. So sometimes I manage to like get lucky and like I accidentally like toggle it when I'm like adding pressure onto. Wait, oh, all I need to do is aim prior before I go in.
Bro, did you see that? I killed a mid jump. You're about to fucking die.
Nah, the fire's not even doing that much to me. Unlucky. I'm starting to get the hang of this now.
You know, right?
Though it's a fair bit different. Cause like the controls are so much more sensitive, you know?
Yeah, but it is a lot easier to move.
Oh, definitely. Like you move so much quicker.
Yeah, it's just the aiming.
Yeah, it's the aiming that's really difficult. Cause you gotta like move. Okay, let's go, bro.
Should we just speedrun these parts?
I don't even know. That AT freaking drop.
Wow.
Talking about AT grabs. The statue adjusted itself.
Bro, I'm actually hitting them. Look at this.
Shiver going down, boy.
Crowd control.
You know?
You definitely do have to use dash a lot more.
I know, right? What's quick slot one though?
I use my quick slots or my D-pad.
Oh, okay, so. So one is up. What's two? Fuck me, I use both.
I go north. I go my
oh,
first
I one. Quick slot one, but like, okay, don't do anything just yet.
Control. I go, my first one is up, second is to my right, third is down, and fourth is to the left. I basically go in clockwise order.
I want to do that, so I just did. So now it should be easier. Yep, easy. That's what I wanted to do originally. But now doesn't that mean I can also, like, use my... I can change Shield Bash to, like, my weapon 2. And then I can use BTB and...
How did that hit me? And I just used my only pill.
Holy shit. I'm better at Barbarous, bro. But it's my favorite weapons, like, it's kind of expected.
Yeah, like, I'm better with Storm Driver.
Yeah.
And my Nova, I'm better with Alchem.
Well, I'm not getting killed, bro. I'm gonna let them focus on your bitch ass. I'm gonna go back here and just be safe and, like, charge up a Shiver and then start blitzing, bro. You know those ones?
It's surprising neither of us have died yet.
I know, right? I'm like, damn, Minnie, you staying on it.
I'm about to...
It's time for round two, bro. Dun da da da.
Cloak?
I am deciding not to cloak here. I'm gonna be ballsy.
Fuck me in the ass. See this HP?
Rip. I'm here pressing X to attack again. I totally forgot I switched it up. Gotta get used to this control scheme now.
I refuse to die. Like, bruh. I refuse to die. What the shit, I'm...
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
About to fucking break these lamps.
Tell me when you's ready, boy.
Your turn. I see a pill.
I missed.
I'm going for it.
I see this guy that made like a beeline across the map.
I did. I made it too.
Damn, son.
That was Brett. Close, though.
Fuck me. You saw that, didn't you? You're like, why is this guy pulling out a vial for?
Yo, why is this guy pulling out a fire vial?
Fuck me.
In the ass, because I love Jesus.
I'm killing using the wrong controls.
The fuck?
I'm so used to, like, the X to attack now. That's the problem.
Really after your bitch ass. Ow.
Oh, fuck me.
Bro, look at my sprite.
Holy fucking shit.
Do you see how fucked up I look?
I got a kill. I got a fucking kill. Holy shit. Holy shit.
I got a cancer buffs.
Holy shit. That shit was fucking impossible, bro.
You like that survivor that I fucking pulled with these Trojans? I'm like fuck. Fucking 2 HP.
Oh my god, this is insane. Holy shit, though. You know what, let me get more into it. Like, I should probably be able to, like, do some, like, shit with this new control skin that you gave me. I just gotta get more accustomed to it. I gotta get used to the fact that I'm moving around with my left and aiming with my right. Maybe I want to be moving around with my right and aiming with my left. I don't know. No, I want to be aiming with my right. Yeah.
Yes, I got a pill. Do you even own a Dracon?
Nah.
Why?
Because Masquerade's OP. Masquerade, nigga. I mean, Masquerade, Master Race.
My lord.
We actually did it, though. The first time I failed horribly, though.
And we didn't even die!
The first time I failed horribly, though. You remember that?
Yeah.
I failed so horribly the first time. Didn't even make it past, like, the world.
We didn't even die this time, either.
I know, like, we became fucking OP.
Like, we instantly fucking adapted.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, holy... Well, like, I'm still getting used to the aiming, though. The aiming is, like...
Yeah, that's the one thing that's still messing me up.
Yeah, man. What if I switch them around real quick? I want to.
You could, but then you'd have to adapt to a whole new control set. And I mean, I think that the control set, like, now...
It's better for right-handed.
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, it's like WASD, we normally use with our left hand, then we only aim with our right, you're right, yeah. I'm gonna start off with that bottom right room.
Same. I can fucking hit the... Definitely takes a higher level of skill.
Yeah, to use this for sure. I respect controller players. Like, everyone's been using the WASD from when they were a kid. Oh, I got the dash, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I still can't aim for my life.
I'm landing the hits, man.
You're echoing my mic, by the way. It's gonna be in the recording.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, main. Okay, it's good now. Fuck me.
Yeah.
Miss.
Rip. Well, the good news is the Trojan was on you, so I...
Yeah, you dick.
Hey, at least I hit it and got it off you. Now it's on my bitch ass.
Shiver missed, though. Nice snipe.
Thanks, fam.
Yo, I don't think I dare to do the turret room.
I'm gonna do it.
Let's do it after.
Oh my lord. Yeah, my way.
You know?
We are going to die.
Wait, what was my other pet skill? Fuck, man.
Yeah, seriously, though. Much respect, players.
I know, right?
Like, granted, it's not taking me that long to get used to this, but still, it's a lot more difficult.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, I'm on fire!
I'm just so used to more like the numpad kind of controls, bro, that's the thing. Yeah. Fuck me. I keep on resorting back to it. Mid-game. I gotta get used to keeping my hand on the freaking thumbstick. Son. I'm kind of getting the feel for it. Boom. Master my fucking quick slots. My dash is like my first shoulder bumper for my left.
Have fun with that room.
Oh, you're a dick. You're leaving me? What the fuck?
Because you spawned the Trojan in!
Yeah, that's the whole point.
The fuck? Everyone knows Trojan is last.
Not if you have a blitz.
We're also handicapped as hell right now.
Yeah, we are still. I had to use AT on that Trojan, bro. That's how real it was.
Hey, bro, there's like 9 more glyphs over there that dropped.
Damn, son. Oh, fuck. I missed. Rip.
Rip.
I don't know. I might actually do this event.
Unless you haven't died.
If anything, just to sell the Torta Drone ship.
Hmm. I feel that, man.
Do you want to try and solo this room, or?
Sure, I guess.
So I don't know. I think having 2 just make things worse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fuck it.
Let's watch the ricochet on the crashing that frickin' rocket guy.
Hey, I made a little path for myself. Oh, I almost hit him. Oh no, that would have been bad. Shit. He's gonna get me. Fuck. 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 Fuck.
I got like dodging.
Fuck. Oh my lord.
Tell me when you're moving away. I'm freezing.
I just cloaked so he shouldn't follow us.
Well, he's just about to refrost, so like he may now. Rip.
Oh shit, dude!
I went to go do that.
Okay, what the fuck is wrong with my controls?
Rip.
There we go. That room terrified me.
Damn, man. Kinda getting the hang of it.
Yeah. It's kinda getting a little easier.
Kinda, yeah. Let's see how we are by the end of the run, you know?
Yeah. Who knows, I might actually start using controller
a bit more, you know?
I mean, it's definitely a lot more entertaining to you.
Oh, definitely.
And it makes you actually...
try.
No,
aim and shit, yeah. Well, like, the mouse, like, is just the mouse direct controlling it, so you're not really thinking about what you're doing. This, you gotta, like, aim it at all times. Holy shit.
Oh! The snipe!
Damn, man. Saying you just turned into a freaking OP guy. I see you. Mr. Shoots
Now my aim. Now my aim is still shit.
Say that was a lucky fluke, eh?
Yeah, fam.
Oh, dude, what the fuck?
Yours ran out before. Oh shit. Team wanted my hugs. He's rustling my jimmies. Oh shit.
This is definitely a lot harder. Fuck.
Oh fuck. Yeah, oh bro, I just killed him. I killed him with the Nova driver.
Yeah, he was at low health because I charged him, so good finish.
I know, he sealed me into a wall and I literally shot to get myself out and I killed him. I got all the jukes.
It's actually kinda fun.
Oh yeah. Actually, I think we're almost done with this floor. Hell, a lot easier.
Though you don't like moving your move forward and your face on the same
actually,
thing.
Actually, bro, we're done with this floor. Like, we literally did sixth of it.
Barbarous is more fun.
Hey, an eternal.
Nice.
I'd trade that eternal any day for fucking reds.
You know?
It'll give me shinies, give me eternals. But it will never give me elites or fucking radiance. Hey, a spark! Wow, I am getting really lucky. A spark and an eternal on the same run. I think they're trying to compensate for the hell they're going.
Yeah. Holy shit, I'm getting back my circles. Holy fuck. Look at this. Kind of. It's a bit harder though. Oh, my left hand is not the move.
Oh yeah, by the way, bro.
Mm-hmm.
How long do you think it's gonna take us to do this run?
I don't even know. Okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just... grab these. Honestly, bro, like, using the controller is just different.
I think it's actually a lot more fun.
But do you like using your face and your move on, like, different controls?
Yeah, I find it a lot easier to aim.
Really?
Yeah, but then again, I do play shooter games a lot.
Hmm.
That, having a gun on me and practicing all the time does make my hand-eye coordination.
It allows me to do this thing that I wanted to do, like, kind of like semi-strafing. It allows me to semi-strafe, so I like it. But it's definitely harder.
Oh, yeah.
Partially because I'm on a PS3 controller, so it's so tiny. My fingers are getting cramped.
Oh, bro, I should. My Xbox controllers, cup controllers. Although it does glow, so.
At least we haven't died again.
I know, right? We haven't died yet. How long will this luck streak hold?
Bro, we have an arena the first room in depth 26, like. But I have Shiver Mist, so I may just spam it for you. And you just spam your Nova Drive charges, you know those ones? Just like kill everything with the ricochet and shit.
Yeah, fam.
Pretty much, that's what we gotta do now. Moving my keyboard up there.
That's the tactics, man.
Now I have room for my arms to just chill out and rest.
Joke's on you, I have armrests on my chair.
Just that my cable's not long enough for me to rest my hands on my lap. I have to leave it connected because I don't have a USB Bluetooth dongle for my PS3 controller.
Yeah.
And I could buy one, but it's like, not really need to. I can just send you my computer down to the ground next to me instead of on the desk. Damn it, bro. I need that AT grab. Because I missed on that KL AT grab. Even though it's no such thing.
Imagine doing DMV in this.
Damn, man. When you accidentally hit the wrong button. Oh, fuck.
None of that.
I was so not ready.
Oh, he wasn't ready.
Rip. You pull out the Kevin Hart.
Perfect combo. The fuck? Did you get that too?
What?
That like insta slide, like that it was a very subtle slide.
I don't know.
Like fucking slid.
Hmm. I'm not even certain, to be honest.
Whoa. It's like I'm taming a horse.
Kind of are,
though. Kind of are, though.
Nice.
What did...
I wasn't enough to kill him, and then your ricochet killed him. You saved my ass, Kirby.
Yeah, fam. I'm all about that support. Every crown matters.
Every crown matters. Hashtag copper crowns matters. That's like Black Lives Matter.
Copper lives matter.
You know?
Alright, let's not be idiots.
Yeah, let's not be idiots. Yeah. I was done with the gun, but I'm like, oh, I like doing that side with, like, yeah. Let's do what's good for our health. And our reserve of sparks that we're probably need for Madden Duke himself. I can just imagine how bad we're gonna do with Madden Duke, bro.
He's going to eat us out of house and home.
Yo, he's already gonna laugh at us like, you dare challenge me. Knowing full damn well that you can't aim for your life.
Bro, what the fuck? Is your movement a little glitchy?
Kind of, cause like you gotta like, I think it's cause sometimes the controller analog stick doesn't like fully press in the direction that you want to be aiming.
I had that problem like just now, like that's why I got caught on fire. I was trying to run away, but I couldn't go
Yo,
left.
This is so easy, like spam Atron, bro. Or Voltage, like no wonder people in lockdown do it, like boo. Dude, look at this shit. Imagine this with auto-target now.
Oh my lord.
It's so easy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Holy shit.
Shit.
If you know how to do this, like if I started playing with controllers from the start, bro, like... Oh, this would be fucking easy.
I know, right? I still think your friend's a dumbass for
pushing.
I still think your friend's a dumbass for pushing all of the buttons.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he is.
So I'm gonna do it right now and just follow him, for example.
Oh my lord.
Rip.
Why? Shoot, fam. Oh, my virgin anus. Bro, what the fuck? Dude, this movement is glitchy as hell.
Fuck, it never died after that one fucking hit.
I won't let you die.
Yeah, I know those ones. I'm just here, like, trying to figure out my quick slots real quick again.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's like, I gotta think about it, like, okay, clockwise. So, 3 is bottom.
So, I'm over here on 13%. Oh!
Yeah, you tried taking a bite out of my black ass.
The jukes.
The jukebox. That's what they should call you. Yo, you should call yourself the jukebox, bro. And like start juking everyone in lockdown.
I already do that.
Just call yourself the jukebox. Don't, like, actually name your knight the jukebox. Nah. Kirby the Monster is still too sick, though. Oh.
I do.
That snipe, though.
Fart wouldn't let me move. Yeah, controllers definitely are a little glitchy.
Hmm.
Ready for this rim shot! I've only been playing with the controller for like 30 minutes and
I can do those side dashes now. Bless. I should have brought my Gilded Griffin, I'm an idiot. Actually, nah. Cause like, I need Blitz and everything else. But like, I think... Nah, I can't even like, heat up every level though. Would've been too long. Boy, you could've hopped on.
I'm making sure my...
Boy.
Hey.
You ain't gonna die. I have Shiver. Oh, I'm surprised you never went back to the healing pad. Oh, you're not. You're dead. That's why. I'm at like 70%. Look at me now. I'm getting all pro and shit. Oh, fuck.
You're welcome.
What happened? You saved me?
They fucking trick shot it off the wall.
Oh. I gotta say, I never noticed any saving. You ain't so Batman right now, Robin.
Like, you're legit, I've only been playing with the controller for like half an hour and I'm already...
This shit's lit though, isn't it?
Yeah, like, it's actually really fun.
This is fun, bro. Holy shit. It's like it makes you feel like you're playing an actual game.
Yeah, like, I never thought that doing Vanaduke would be fun again.
I know, right? It makes it challenging.
Oh, yeah.
But, like, not, like, impossible challenging, like, it just makes you
just have
yourself.
To do something.
Yeah, exactly. Like, you legit gotta aim. Like, there's no ifs, buts, or ands. Like, you gotta aim.
I'm just glad I'm a
oh,
fucking...
that snipe, bro.
I'm just glad I'm a fast learner. Or you'd have a nice and powerful trash gunner.
That low-key is you.
Oh yeah, fam, I am the trash.
You're the shit.
Ha!
Gay!
I see what you did there.
Wait, did we die?
Nope.
Hey!
Bruh!
We're OP.
Final level!
You know?
Oh my lord, I am so fucking done if we go through
If we do this without dying, bro, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna be like, yo, first time using a controller, I did Vanaduke without dying, bro. Like, I think then Vanaduke is just gonna kill me just so I don't have those talking rights.
Yep, right. We're going to die on Vanaduke.
Yeah.
Well, we're already anticipating that we're going to get asses
Wait,
break Vanaduke. So, I mean, just making it to Vanaduke without dying would be an accomplishment. Hey bro, if you notice, the cat tribe is associated with the Kingdom of Owlmire. It's like, no joke, like, down here there's the same symbol that's
I
on the chest.
I got my charge time perfect, and yeah?
That there's the same cat head symbol that's on your raiment, down there.
Down where?
Down at the beginning of the level.
Show
on the
me.
Wall.
Show me.
I think it's the same, it looks fucking similar.
On the wall.
Go back to the server, look at the pillars.
They're similar. They're kinda something. I don't even know. They're probably just SK trying to like make things look pretty.
No, I mean the heads on them.
Yeah, I saw the heads. Fuck me.
Oh my lord.
Water, why you fail? Water failed me twice. Okay, I'm gonna kill this Trojan.
Alright, I'm gonna go up here and go balls deep.
Bang.
There's a rock jelly!
Oh fuck, that has too much health for me to take right now. You know those ones?
Bro, that's got too much fucking damage. Bro, look at that beast!
Beastin!
Bro, we've about to get raped.
Well, that lag.
Oh, you felt that too?
Yeah, bro, server lag. My voltage went right through it. And then the damage registered like a second later. I'm like, what the fuck? My ping went down to like 2 bars. But it still showed 4, and I'm pretty sure it did, maybe.
Mine still showed 4.
What was my pet power? Like, how do I act for my pet power 1? Trying to think here. It wasn't that one. That's shield bash. So is it
my pet's
bash? That's 2. Fuck, what's my quills? Let me just check out my controls real quick. I don't think it's mapped, is it? Sprite action 1, B2. What the fuck is my B2?
B2. I forget, where's the button for that B2, secret loop?
What's B2? B2, B2. Yeah, you know what B2 is? Cause like, I'm not trying to like remap all my shit. Unless I just want to make it my circle for my shield bash instead. Wait, if, oh, on. B1. That's B1. Circle's B1, so then B2 is probably my X. X or triangle. No.
B2 is... What's... Is the left thing on your buttons? Is the left button on your 4 buttons on the PS controller?
So it's my square, okay.
Yeah, mine's my X.
So yeah, for you it'd be X, for me it'd be square. And then your Y would be... Yeah, okay. Forgetting some fun, boy. I'm gonna test it out right here now. Square. Nothing. Pushing square and nothing happened. Like literally nothing.
Leave me alone! My lord.
Damn, man, this is definitely something new.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if anything, at least this game's more entertaining.
Well, now it's like, it feels like you're learning it all over again, which I like, kind of. Because, I mean, if we ever need to get serious, we can always go back to our WASD.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Fuck me.
Fuck me in the ass because I love Jesus.
Bang.
Bang, bang.
You... Oh. How did I kill him from there? That shouldn't have happened.
Because I weakened him with a Nova charge.
No, like, I mean, the angle I hit him at should have been protected by his shield. Like, I don't know how he took damage. Like, I must have hit him on, like, that exact diagonal that, like, you really hit. Hashtag controller 2OP. Like, it actually is 2OP, bro. I'm hitting shit that I shouldn't be hitting, nigga. Damn, I'm getting good.
Yeah, fam.
But not locked already. I'm getting murked. He'll be like, Mini, I beat you. And I'll be like, don't feel good, bro. I'm only using a controller. And they'd be like, oh, you're making excuses. I'm like, nah, bro. Like, I legit just started using a controller. And he'd be like, oh, you're still making excuses. Like, trust me, bro. That's why I can never use this in lockdown. I can only go into lockdown when I'm at my prime, or else I can't play at all, or else people will just start judging. Bang.
Yep.
Oh, that water king clutch. You knew that we weren't trying to figure that out. Heck, I'm gonna water that too, just to be safe, bro, like.
I'm gonna open the boxes first. See what the payout is first.
Radiance, radiance, radiance.
Oh shit. The prophesized time has come.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Let's go, dog.
Bruh. The double blitz, though.
His HP vanished, bro. It didn't even go down, it just simply left. Like, it just
get
left.
It vanished, Vanna! Ha! I need to kill myself for that.
Yeah, you do. Cause, like, that was just so horrible. You slut.
My lord. The toxicity is
just spreading. Oh, let me try my blitz, hold on. Okay, kill that bitch. Oh no, I missed!
I got you, fam. You're welcome.
Holy fuck.
I'm just hiding in here with Minova.
Yeah, you dick.
Oh shit, rock jelly, rock jelly, rock jelly. Oh my lord.
I need to shiver some shits.
I refuse to die.
Okay.
I refuse to die. Bruh, heal yourself.
Yeah, I did. I was just on a little fall-off track there. But it's all good. Now I found my groove again. It was that Trojan that just caught me off guard real quick. Because I was expecting him, but, like, I fucked up with the charge. Then that, like, put me into a downhill spiral. You get it? Spiral? Spiral Knights? But yeah.
Gurren Lagann reference.
Yeah, Gurren Lagann too, bro, like. put me in that anti-downhill spiral.
Oh my lord. So I think we should both heal up first.
Oh, fuck me. Nice suggestion, bad timing. What? At least I can still dodge with this shit. Dodging is much easier.
Fuck my life in two pieces.
Rip. I tried dashing, but I never needed to dash because the hit already knocked
me out.
Wake
me up! Wake me up inside! I can't wake up! Wake me up inside! Save me from myself!
I don't even know what the fuck you're singing.
I want you to guess the song's name. Wake me up inside!
I don't know, is it Wake Me Up Inside? I don't think so.
Maybe.
Cause like, that sounds a bit too obvious.
It is. Why is he following you?
Cause I'm the one who hit him. You like that no AT voltage full burst charge?
Oh, I didn't die!
You fucking prick. I only died because I dashed when I never needed to. Like, you know, when the Trojan hits you and you knock back? He knocked me back into fire, but like, I still had a mid-finish from like, the actual hit. That. So I'm like, shit.
He did that to me too, but did you see what I did? Like, I literally had 1% and I landed on a heart and then used my pill.
Whoa.
You lucky cunt.
Wake me up inside.
The troll though.
Save me from myself.
Look at the troll though.
Alright, let's go kill ourselves.
Link's spamming my controls right now. This is freaking ridiculous, bro.
And the funny thing is, we're actually doing fairly well.
Yeah. We aren't doing bad. For our lack of experience with controllers, we're doing pretty decently. Like, think about it, bro. Like, this is the first time that we're playing with controllers.
Yeah.
And we're actually doing it. Like, we're just using our... This is just to prove how experienced we are as players. In order to adapt our controls and still know how to, like, you know, do the right things in terms of the combinations and shit.
Oh, yeah, it's... I think the real boss fight's going to be a bitch, though.
Yeah, like, fuck, I'm gonna turn on AT, bro. Like, I may even just turn on AT just for Vanna Duke so I don't miss my Blitz charges for no fucking reason.
I think I might as well.
I'm turning on my AT for Vanna, bro. Like, I'm not fucking up. Well, I mean, actually, no, I don't even need to. I can just simply... aim like this.
I'm not.
I don't need to. If anything, I'll toggle it if you.
Something, something, something about a kingdom.
Yeah.
I've seen this line far too many times.
You know, like. Fuck, I have no quills though.
I do about 300 damage per Blitz Needle shot.
Mm-hmm. Let me tell you how much I'm doing. I'm doing 247 per. I'm only running damage high on mine.
I have damage max.
Yeah.
Fuck, bro.
Masquerade cloak.
Bro, I am lagging way too much.
I feel that.
Oh no! He almost murdered me!
Yeah, fuck me.
I'm gonna be a fireman. I'm gonna put out the fire on the ground. So I don't feel like dying during this boss fight.
Water the ground if you can.
I know, that's what I'm doing.
Well, if that makes sense. Gives us places to go and shit. Charge your blitz. I'm gonna do a side assault now.
Fuck, I gotta retreat.
Me too. Side assault again.
Hang on, let me clear up some of this goddamn fire.
Oh, you got it.
I killed the mask with my last breath.
Rip.
How'd you like that clutch blitz charge, though? Oh, shit. Oh, why is he aiming for me?
Because I'm not in view.
Man, it's salty.
Show salty and cracker salty ass more.
Fuck.
How did that miss? That's a lie. Fuck, I'm dead. Yep, there we go.
Fudger nutters. Oh shit. Bro, what the fuck?
Vanna with a controller.
Like, I'm actually having problems moving. Like, it's glitching my movements.
Here, he's dead now. Watch.
I'm dead.
Oh, he's not dead yet? He's dead now.
I'm dead.
There.
Wow, I don't even get the tokens.
Rip. That's harsh, bro.
You know, fuck you.
Saying you have a spark?
Yeah, remember I got one earlier.
Oh, you're lucky. Alright.
That would have been SOL.
We did it, bro.
Yeah, fam.
Holy shit. FSC with a controller. For WASD users.
Mine. I think we did really good.
Yeah, man. I'm really impressed with myself, too. Imagine playing Lockdown in this shit. Holy fuck, I don't know how players do it. Sora uses a controller, I think.
I used to use a controller. Yeah, good work, team. Shit.
Oh my god, I got a weapon switch, guys. You like that combo? Look at this. Look at this, bro. Wait, hold on.
Nice.
Fuck.
Hentai.
Tentacles, though.
My hentai.
We need to do like a graveyard level or something.
Yeah.
Have some fun, you know?
Yeah, bro. Plus, I'll need to heat to make that radiant silver mail.
Tells them this message is me like Nika. That's what he says, Nika. N-I-Q-Q-A, Nika. I had to stretch my hand all the way over there to the keyboard. So funny. We did it. Hooray! Dora plays in the background.
Now I must give my sacrifices to Lord Cthulhu. Ready for this shit? You must sacrifice to Lord Cthulhu.
Sadly, you can't start the core mission from here.
Yeah, I know, right?
GG, though.
Yeah, dude, GG.
Damn, I made slightly a bit more than you, just a bit. But we got 8.5k, that's still a freaking crazy payout.
Yeah, dude.
Wow.
We get a hell of a lot more radiance than we usually get to. Like, honestly, usually for Firestorm Citadel, you get like 7.
Hmm.
Now they gave us 25 plus? What? Fucking GG, though.
I know, right? That was actually insane. I'm truly proud.
Yeah.
Got my mouse here. I can't move around, though. With my mouse.
I think I actually might play with controller for...
I can only aim. I can't move my mouse. I can move my controller, though. Hmm. Okay, then. Well, well, well. That is it, YouTubers. That was me, my boy Kirby. We were doing that run on FSC, you know, controllers. We're WASD players, so it was quite challenging for us. And even though it was more challenging in the beginning, I feel like we started getting the hang of it by depth 25, late depth 25, you know?
Yeah.
And then by depth 26, we're just kicking ass. For the most part.
Actually, I think I might start doing the tour to drum. Sell the ship.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. How do I go at the arrow?
Messaging this man like I'm a drug dealer. Like, how many glyphs you got, nigga?
Is it high grade glyphs or just those like fucking shabby glyphs? I don't smoke those weak glyphs. You know? There's a woven firefly pathfinder recipe for 4.5k on the auction house.
Ooh, that sounds tasty.
Interesting.
Sounds hot. Firefly.
Phantomist recipe, I know someone interested in that, but for that price, there's no point in me flipping it. You can't really flip things off the auction house. I was only lucky with some recipes that I got. I got them for, like, Basil price.
Yeah.
The recipes that I got, and I also went to Basil, so I have some recipes on me that are in good demand. Alright, YouTubers, well, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I shall see you guys in the next video. You got anything to say, Kirby?
Fuck the police.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. Look at them round shades though. Damn, son. Like, hold on. I need to ream it up, bro. Like, I need to, like... SNA... Okay. I need to ream it up, bro. Damn, that sexiness. Okay. Peace out, YouTubers.